at Turtle Bay, students in 6th through 8th grade are using iPads one-to-one. They each have their own iPad to use every day in both science and mathematics. And they typically are using the iPads for research, maybe for even designing some of their own projects. In some cases, they're using them for solving math problems, or maybe just solidifying some of the math concepts that they're trying to learn.